guys. Welcome back to my channel, Life with Nwaremma. If you're new, you're welcome. If you've been there, you're welcome. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for tuning in. In today's video, I am going to teach you how to make moi moi with beans. Like this video, subscribe. Turn on your notification button so you get notified whenever I upload my new video. Let's get started. The ingredients you will need are beans, crayfish, onion, nut cube and Maggi cube, red bell pepper, scotch bonnet pepper, egg, salt, oil. I use palm oil and olive oil, but you can use any oil of your choice. I start off washing my beans, but first of all, I soak it and leave it for about 5 minutes for easy washing. For those of you that have been watching my video, my previous akara video, you will see the way I wash my beans. I sieve. Moving on, I go ahead and start blending. This is the beans, well washed. I added it into the blender. Onion. And pepper. Then I added crayfish. I transfer to a clean bowl. Nut cube. 1 maggi. I add my olive oil. I add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, but you can add more. Once I'm satisfied with the blending, that's the actual consistency that I want. So I go ahead and test salt and pepper. Yeah, that's good. So all you need to do now is to scoop. I'm transferring the moi moi into the plastic, but you can use any container of your choice. Or you can go ahead and buy moi moi leaf. Yeah, go ahead and put my egg in the middle. Then I cover. I add a cup of water into the pot. Then I add the moi moi inside the pot gently. Just have to be careful not to burn yourself. So this one contains only 4 bowls, so I'm going to cover and leave it for about 50 minutes to 1 hour. Yeah, the moi moi is almost ready. So I'll cover the pot and leave it for about 5 minutes. The moi moi is ready, guys. So I go ahead and bring it out of the pot. So in doing this, you have to be careful. The moi moi is ready, guys. Look at the way it's rising. Very delicious and yummy. Look at the vibrant color, guys. This is the finishing product, guys. Like this video, subscribe. Turn on your notification button so you get notified whenever I upload my new video. Bye-bye. See you soon.